never met anybody that keeps their feelings so locked up.
I let my feelings come out in my music.
Yeah, well, maybe if you let your feelings out in real life, then your music would be even better.
Don't talk. Try to visualize it. You're looking up, and there it is, gold, beautiful moon. And I'm coming down, you guys are playing. It's a stupid idea.
I'm a fast worker. You're not putting that much resistance. It's like shooting fish in a barrel.
You like that? I knew you would. They say I'm a wonderful lover. I like women, but I don't need them. That's the way it is, and you're a true artist.
Gosh, not only are you vain and egotistical, but you have genuine crudeness.
She's too good-hearted, genuinely sweet person. Won't get you anywhere in life.
What do you think of when you play? What goes through your mind?
Yeah, that I'm underpaid. I think about that sometimes.
If you could just let your feelings out, you might even play better.
Why am I Ray? Because he was interesting. Sort of pathetic in a way. He's flamboyant, obnoxious, and he was funny. To me, Emmett Ray was a fascinating character.
I'm Emmett Ray. I'm the greatest guitar player in the world.